10% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, and 50% pain, and 100% a reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. You feel so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, text picking the dub. Let's go. Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never conceal his status, but still leaving him sauce. But humble to opportunities given despite the fact that many mistakes, cause he makes a living from biting brass. Puts a good at himself, not a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds as the skill of an artist. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, and 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. And he's spitting fire with my God, that desire he saw. But I'm in for minor attack. What a fucking nihilist, porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cuck. The type women wanna be it, the rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record wishing notice, taking over the glow. He's got a partner and crown, his shit is eagerly dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that's coming out this kid's throat. Not you every day on the block. He knows the work, but what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People are asking him, was it given the birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof, how the rock in the booth. He gets you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice, him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do, they give 100%. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, and 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.